You're primarily going to be using the formula to calculate the minimum optical density required for eye protection while you're working with lasers in your lab. We're going to choose, for our example, a 5-watt helium neon laser. That's a pretty big laser, but if we can protect ourselves from a 5-watt laser, we'll be doing pretty good against probably anything that we can encounter in our lab. So what will be the irradiance for a 5-watt laser? That will be the power, would be 5 watts. And for the area, we're going to use the area of a 7-millimeter pupil, pi divided by 4 times 7 millimeters squared, or that turns out to be 0.38 centimeters squared is the area calculation. And if you calculate that out, that'll come out to 13.16 watts per centimeter squared for E0. All right. And if you look up in Table 3 of your book, for the MPEs, for the helium neon laser, for a quarter of a second, you'll see that the MPE would be 2.5 times 10 to the minus 3 watts per centimeter squared. Our formula for the optical density, log base 10 of that ratio of 13.16 watts per centimeter squared divided by 2.5 times 10 to the minus 3 watts per centimeter squared. And we'll see that the watts per centimeter squared cancels out, and that calculates out to 3.7. So an optical density filters of 3.7 would be sufficient to protect our eyes for the blink reflex of a quarter of a second of the helium neon laser. Okay, so we've done the optical density calculation for a blink of an eye. What would happen if we had a little longer? How about that last column in the table? That would be 17.6 times 10 to the minus 6. And that corresponds to what? That corresponds to 3 times 10 to the 4th seconds. Does anybody know what that would be? 3 times 10 to the 4th seconds is about 8 hours, a little bit more than 8 hours. And that would require an optical density of almost 6 in order to give you sufficient eye protection. It turns out the goggles that we have here are labeled OD6. At 632 nanometers. Sure enough, these goggles are designed to protect our eyes for about 8 hours using a 5-watt helium neon laser. So we could wear these, Derek and I could wear these, and we'll be good to go for all day long using a helium neon laser.